trophy are my thank you to the girls for completion, for completing the year. We know we had some people who stopped coming, some people who got frustrated with the year, some people who got upset from everything, from uniforms to they baby wasn't on the front row. And I promised the guy I didn't put nobody on the front row. They just kind of get where they want to get. So I just want to thank y'all for sticking it out with me. And if there was an issue, y'all are the ones, the people in this room who called me and said, hey, April, this is what I think. And then I was able to explain myself and say, you know what, this is what happened. I apologize. This is how we're going to handle it. And y'all stuck through it the whole time. So thank y'all for continuously letting your daughters come up and every Monday when I said we're going to be done at 7:15, we still there at 7:30. So I thank y'all. And every time, you know, I just thank y'all. So these were their little rooms from me. Okay? Zoe Lassiter. Thank you, Zoe. Zoe wants to cheer with the big girls, with the little girls, with she would cheer just with me. Zoe was always excited. Julia Walton. I just want to thank Julia for finally speaking up, because every game I say, Julia, you got to do the cheer, you got to say the cheer, don't do the movements. But she always just laughed at me like I wasn't even talking to her. And I just love her to death, because she always just smiled at me. No matter what I say, I can say, Julia, come get your trophy, babe. I can say, Julia, do whatever. She'll just smile. Like, okay, she's not talking to me. Erin Green. This is my rock star. Erin's always there to give me a pretty picture in the face, and she's always down to take a selfie. And I appreciate Erin. And she's always going to tell me everything that happened in her day, and I love it to hear. I can't wait for Molly to get older. When I look at Erin, I always think about Molly getting older and telling me about her day. Lashay Banks. Lashay's my child, not so shy cheerleader. She want to be shy, but she's not really shy. She's trying to act like she's shy when I ask her to dance and I ask her to do something new. But when it's time to perform, the lights come on, Shay always does what she has to do. And so, Shay, I appreciate you. Katie Wright. Katie is the most awesome. I'm going to try, Miss April. I'm not sure if you're going to kill me in the process when I was trying to get her to do all the stunts. She tried it. She was like,
she was brave up there on Doug.
But she was so brave. So Katie was my brave little cheerleader. Ariana Rice. Ariana's going to get everybody in check. She's like, y'all be still because I'm ready to go. So Ariana always makes sure we stayed on task, and I appreciate it. Love. loving, helpful cheerleader that I could even imagine. Hannah, every time she's in here, she's going to get that scorpion. She worked on that scorpion and that handstand all practice. So no matter what the task was, she was going to go to the end and she was going to figure out how to do it. And I still can't do the scorpion, so you beat. But Hannah always makes sure, Miss April, I've been practicing. She's always going to practice and she's always going to tell me what she did. So I really appreciate that, Hannah, for going 110% and let me know if your name is wrong and I was teaching. So I appreciate that.
Mr. Lil Walter. Miss Lachey Banks. Congratulations again. Didn't get all of them.
Y'all did a great job putting this together. I mean, nice smooth jumper. I mean, it was just real nice. Me and y'all, that, hey, that's, you know what I'm saying? We trying to pick up some ideas ourselves to do something special down the line, but this one, it was real casual, smooth. Hey, I like it.
Y'all got the football team y'all. Real beat.
Hey, you know, appreciate that. Y'all did a great job. Everybody.
Hey.